Welcome to the DJI Matrice 400 tutorial video. This video will introduce the M400's boat launch feature. Before takeoff, place a landing marker on the deck of the ship. The deck should measure at least 3m × 3m and have a flat, unobstructed, uniformly colored surface. Ensure that there are no obstacles within 20m of vertical airspace above the deck. Place the aircraft at the center of the landing marker, mount an H30 series camera, and power on the aircraft and remote controller. Tap Settings, Flight Settings, Boat Launch Mode Settings. Enable Boat Launch Mode, and make sure Update Home Point Continuously is turned on. You can set the auto takeoff altitude in the pop-up window. Slide the slider to the right to start auto takeoff and have the aircraft ascend to the preset altitude. Once the aircraft reaches the preset altitude, it will automatically hover and you can manually control the aircraft. After completing the task, press and hold the RTH button to initiate RTH. As the aircraft approaches the boat, RTH will be automatically canceled and a prompt will appear, allowing you to manually take over the aircraft. Manually fly the aircraft above the landing marker, then enable Vision Assist and Landing Recognition in the APP. The H3 series camera will automatically tilt downward to a vertical position and switch to a 2x zoom view. Make sure the aircraft is flying above the landing marker and aim the camera at the marker. Slowly lower the altitude or adjust the camera zoom as needed. When the aircraft successfully recognizes the landing marker, you'll see a C1 auto landing message on the screen and hear a voice prompt. Press the C1 button on the remote controller to enter auto landing mode. The aircraft will then automatically adjust its altitude and position to land on the marker. If auto landing fails, the aircraft will automatically ascend above the auto takeoff altitude, and you'll hear voice prompts. Manually fly the aircraft over the landing marker again to initiate auto landing. In an emergency, manually descend the aircraft to within 0.5 m of the landing marker. Then simultaneously press the record and shutter buttons on the remote controller to perform an emergency motor stop and forced landing, preventing further damage. Thank you for watching.